An NBA player has been shot and killed in Dallas after police say he tried to break into an apartment. Police say 23-year-old Bryce Dejon Jones, who played for the New Orleans Pelicans, broke down the door to an apartment. An email from apartment management said he was shot by a, quote, estranged acquaintance. A statement from the Pelicans says they are sad and say he had a, quote, promising future ahead of him.